Shang Kun starting off the best of seven with the serve. Look at this pace. Yan'an in over the table. King was 48 after beating Ma Long at the Japan Open. It was in July.
A little bit.
Well placed right onto the bottom. Serve drifts a little bit long, but many times in tight situations. Ooh, and look at this. Oh, short side of the table. The step around a bold. Reverse pitch. Oh, he's leaning. He's ball sits up a little bit, and Yan'an plays for placement. Association, neither player will have a coach in their corner. Continue this trend. Probably more familiar with Yan'an. Outstanding play, the counterattack. Strong backhand to keep the pen hold grip alive. Two strong shots line. Four game points for Shang Kun. That's all he needs. The first one, 11 points to 6, and we're tied up in parts in the late parts even of game two. Can barely keep that ball on camera. Right, he'd come back from pretty much everything. Have to recover. Tries for the long serve. No fun. Saved in the serve on the side of Shang Kun. Little help off the edge that you keep. Again, we do see timeouts a little bit later when there are no coaches. Big forehand goes out. Yan'an does not use his timeout, has it. Come on! Come on! Power would come to that. Yan'an finished it. Second bounce on the table, soft hand. Beautiful placement. Putting the pressure on in the counters that he was earlier in the match. There's some. Quality forehand attack, and Yan'an 11-6, two games away from being slayed himself. Not so quick, though. Well placed in the middle again. Well played right into the middle. Beautiful shot, power from Yan'an. Step around too often and leave the table open. Wow. Yan'an into the. Just missing the back. Push goes wide. Shot. Continue and go the distance. Well played into the backhand side, but Shang Kun quick to turn the. Which would be very pleasing for the crowd. Back for an ace. Oh, and a break again to the table. Beautiful shot, just too wide. Another softer spinny shot. beaten two of the most dominant players, the two most dominant players on the planet, and is looking for, but you definitely want to be there. Hey, Karamba, the short side of the table, Jan. Jan on, Shang Kun with the serve. And there it is, a Juliet celebration, a big tournament and a huge title. Yan An, number one, there it is. And what a performance. Saw him playing yesterday and couldn't imagine who would beat him.